to create distrust among Americans and our allies. Is that a new theory in terms of them trying to directly influence the president on Twitter? Or is that that they really
I haven't heard this before. I think partly because we've never had a president who was so vulnerable to taking the bait before. This is a pretty smart idea because Donald Trump might just retweet something that could start a firestorm. And so I think that's very true of them. It sounds very sneaky and clever. I also just want to say, anecdotally speaking, that you know during the campaign, I was inundated by tweets from